Institutional Animal Care and Use Committee. This looks at the ethical treatment of animals. We deal with animals in our day-to-day usage when we are looking at agricultural research. When you do that, you must look at the Institutional Animal Care and Use Committee so that they can verify the ethical treatment of these particular animals. If you are dealing with animals, the IACUC reviews all projects involving animals to ensure that they are justified by their benefits and minimize animal pain or suffering that might occur. If you are looking at the use of pasture for goat research, you got to get it cleared. Now, it may be that you look at it, no, it doesn't matter. You have to get it cleared. You have to have the proper documentation to make sure that you filed and everything gets through. It doesn't matter whether you're doing research or teaching. If you're using chickens in your class in order to do something, you need to make sure that it is cleared. It's not up to you to say, this doesn't look like it's going to hurt the chicken. It's a regular practice. No, it doesn't matter. You have to get it cleared. Here's your website in order to be able to do that. It's a simple process again. What they're going to look at is to make sure that everything is dealt with in a humane fashion. We need to do research on goats. We need to find out how different feeds affect them. It needs to be cleared because you are using an animal, and therefore these are federal regulations that you have to look at. Institutional Animal Care and Use Committee. You have to know it exists, and you have to be careful about what sort of research you're going to do because you have to get it cleared first. And normally, I've never heard of anybody having problems getting clearance, but you must plan ahead for these things because it is part of the bureaucracy.